I have had such a privilege working with students over my career here at Yale. And I find that having that research opportunity really cements that mentorship relationship. So often my students carry on their research projects, not only throughout their time here at Yale, but even beyond.
Dr. Chakwa is very responsive with her emails, both in terms of, you know, very small questions as well as, you know, larger level feedback on some of the research questions or ideas that I had, and that linked with kind of her investment in, you know, my own personal growth. One of the things that I was very grateful for was that Dr. Chakwa was kind of there in the beginning, but also throughout each step of the process.
I try to figure out where they are and then just try to figure out where that next step is. So that could be developing additional quantitative skills, better tools to develop research questions, and how to write more compelling and emotionally resonant pieces as well.
Working with Dallin has been amazing and one of the more formative experiences so far in my Yale medical education. He's been also mentoring me to build the research skill sets now so that I'm prepared to, when I start my own project, apply for grants, etc., that I'm prepared for that aspect.
And how can I foster that student's growth? And then how can I expand their network as well?
Before coming to Yale, my experience with scientific research was kind of limited. I was a liberal arts major in undergrad, but I knew I wanted to do real hard science when I came to medical school. And Hal was totally accommodating. He was a great mentor. I feel like he's kind of a good balance between being very approachable and relaxed, but also he's a very serious scientist. I mean, it's a very flexible curriculum, so that in itself offers a lot of opportunity for students to kind of go out and find, you know, a mentor. And then you can kind of start doing that kind of as soon as you get here.
Usually in that year of research, you really start with someone that is shy and somewhat insecure about how to ask the best question, and then by the end of the year you see such a like exponential growth.
She has really taught me to critically think about all kinds of research. I think before I was always like, oh, I don't understand that, so I'm just not going to touch it at all, but really building my confidence in how I communicate my research, but also how I can learn and work off of other people's research has been really gratifying this year.
You build a mentor-mentee relationship, which sometimes can go beyond just that year, but will be, you know, for the full career trajectory.